the legendary Hypebeast. He is a swag soldier lost in a world of swagless peasants. Because of the swag flowing throughout his veins, he is destined for immortality. He is a mythical beast within an urban legend whose swag will never die.
Ryan, you ready? Ryan, you ready?
Hypebeast, I am the swag god of the universe, armed with an ungodly amount of money, passed down from my mommy and daddy.
Money I use to cop myself a bunch of useless sacred items that I find extremely useful.
And everything I cops in order to separate myself from all the swagless, Aeropostale-wearing peasants of this generation.
Fuck out my house, Clitty McNitty!
Here comes the money! Money.
I spend a lot of my time browsing the webs for the best deals I could find on Yeezys. Almost as much time as I spend coming to the thought of Yeezys.
Yo, what the fuck? Only $50?
Ma, can you Venmo me $50? Hello? Ma?
Ma, you better be counting up $50 over there, mister, or I swear to God, I'm gonna kill myself. In 3, 2, 1. That's it.
No, man! There's a lot of wannabe Hypebeast fuckboys lurking out there. And a lot of them ask me dumb shit like,
hey Brian, how do I become a Hypebeast warrior? This right here is called a Supreme Box logo.
AKA the Holy Bogo!
The Holy Bogo is the most sacred object a Hypebeast can possibly possess. This is the ultimate symbol of social power. Power equals money, money equals pussy, pussy equals control of all peasants. Combine the Holy Bogo together with a pair of skinny jeans tight enough to contain all the swag within your sack of nuts and a pair of Yeezys. This is the official aesthetic of a Hypebeast warrior.
I get so much wanted attention from hating ass peasants whenever I'm out flexing my box logo, AKA the Holy Bogo. Literally, everywhere I go, these fools all check me out like I'm some kind of exotic Latina with a fat ass.
And I know for a fact that the first thing they say to themselves is, wow, that guy is such a Hypebeast.
Ah, shut your mouth.
Being a Hypebeast is a beautiful thing. And I'm gonna make sure I use the power of the internet to convert each and every one of you swagless buffoons into a swag goat of this generation.
If you're a Hypebeast in hiding, show yourselves, my brothers and sisters. Now is the time to come out and build our Legion of Swag.
Known as the Swag God amongst the Forbidden Fuckboys. Hypebeast, this isn't just who he is. This is a religion engraved into his DNA.
If you guys made it this far into the video, please go to www.hypebeastcity.com to cop yourself some nice little swag. A lot of you are probably wondering why I never put out any videos, and that's because YouTube pretty much demonetizes all of my videos that I put all of my blood, sweat, and tears into because I say...
Try not to look at the script so much.
YouTube pretty much demonetizes all of my videos that I put all of my blood, sweat, and tears into because I say a few cuss words here and there. Well, guess what, bitches? I can say whatever the fuck I want because this is my motherfucking channel and I do whatever the fuck and I do whatever the fuck I want whenever I want. Bitches and hoes, hoes and bitches. Merry Christmas, ho ho ho. YouTube wasn't paying me at all, so I had to go out and find a new hustle because I have a son that I need to feed now.
Please buy my daddy's merch so he can buy me steak with my kibbles, dude. Fuck yeah, and unlimited toys, squeaky toys, please. Fuck yeah, dude.
Like and subscribe. Oh, and post notifications is a thing now.
Post notifications, subscribe to the post notifications. Like and subscribe to this channel. Like and subscribe to the video. Like, thumbs up. Comment.